know what? We might as well hit the oil well site some more. There is nothing. This is a massive empty space.
Here's a free sample for being such a friend to the Marshals. Now, you want to see the rest? Hey, our pleasure. Always glad to help. Let me open the back. Okay, we recuperated some of the money.
Ah, Dorsey's, shut up. Locked in, but okay. I think there's genuinely nothing around here.
Nancy Reckoning, a Reagan-blessed arms dealer. Thanks for saying that, Patriot. It means a lot. Word is, a bald eagle was sighted flying over Colorado Springs. Imagine that! Reagan bless this arms deal.
Oh, so, oh no, that, yeah, submachine guns actually goes into automatic weapons, but yeah, this one.
You should hear it. Up to you if you...
SOS. SOS. Secret Service Officer Morningstar requesting aid. I am trapped in a compromised location with hostiles closing in. I require immediate extraction. Does anyone read me? SOS. SOS. Secret Service Officer Morningstar requesting aid. Desert... Rangers? I'm sorry, but before I can reveal anything about myself, I have to know who you are. This frequency is for authorized United States military personnel only. Are you authorized United States military personnel? One moment. One moment. Well, either you made an incredibly lucky guess, or you... I am... Well, I hesitate to go into detail even on a secure channel. While on assignment, I became trapped in an old military facility near Denver. I cannot disable the facility security from within, but I can guide you to where you can open it from the outside. That's not important. What is important is that you can free me. Now will you help? It's a silly question from someone named the Builder. Thank you. This is a matter of life and death for me. If you can find Denver's Union Station, then I can guide you the rest of the way. Keep this channel open. Morningstar out.